Christmas report last week because somebody came into our condo and took my Christmas money. Thanks to your help, you got me this Christmas outfit and some food in the fridge and some gas in the car. So that being said, thank you guys. Have a wonderful Christmas.
Oh, that's lovely, son. And hypothetically, if we ever did catch the person that took our Christmas money, what do we do?
We forgive them.
Because who taught us to forgive?
Jesus.
And that's the Christmas message. Because Christmas isn't about getting, it's about
giving.
Oh man, that's good for you, buddy. Awesome. Okay, well, what do we say to everybody at home?
Have a wonderful Christmas.
Take care, buddy. I love you.
And lock your doors.
Yeah, lock your doors.